The 18 executives were formally inaugurated by the state chairman, Muslim Council Alhaji Sahabo Magaji, who was represented by the state vice chairman, Alhaji Gambojika. He urged them to be affirmative in projecting Islam in line with the tenet of the religion.
It gives me much honor and pleasure to stand before this distinguished gathering today to inaugurate the newly elected executive members of Muslim Council of Adamawa State, Yola South local government. As you might have observed recently, the present ESCO at the state level has come on board with a zeal for change.
The new chairman, Muslim Council Yola South local government branch, Alhaji Bashir Muhammad, thank those who graced the occasion and promised to pilot the affairs of the organization in the next 3 years by being fair and just. Those inaugurated include Alhaji Bashir Muhammad as chairman, Alhaji Saidu Muhammad Modibo, vice chairman 1, Modibo Abdullahi Tukur, vice chairman 2, and Aliyu Abubakar Bindir, secretary general, as well as other positions. Certificates of return were presented to the new executives by the personalities on the occasion, which include secretary to the state government, Dr. Umar Buba Bindir, and clerics, among others. Rilwan Ahmed Jugal, 26 News.